yourself with all the byproducts of her research. With the intention of preserving it, she became something abominable.